taste like what? Your beat sucks, your song's cheap. So you write the dope shit like J-Lo did Beat Knox or Rikishi Shanti to Mobb Deep. Every time I turn on the radio, people be doing the same damn thing. No talent, puncher, famous. Some people say I'm heinous when it comes to lame ass and indeed as well. You can call me an astronaut cause I put my foot up in the crater of your anus. I hold down the fort like the king of the castle. You are what you eat and people say you're an asshole. Punchline jokes for punchline folks. And after I'm done, I have my lunchtime smoke. I know it's an addiction. Try taking my mic out of show to get a perfect depiction of friction. If you want it, it's better check a self-esteem. Or I make you bounce like a Mexican jumping bean. Like bounce, like bounce, 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 like bounce, bounce, like bounce, 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 bounce,
bounce. Gumshoes on the case, y'all. Ain't nothing you can do. All you motherfuckers, he's coming after you. Gumshoes on the case, and there's nothing you can do. He'll check up on your sister, then he'll frisk your mama too.
I like to chill on the couch and I like to rhyme. Check this lifestyle of mine. Lay back, play back my tape one more time. Check this lifestyle of mine. I like to chill on the couch and I like to rhyme. MCs, the murderous word burglars are out to hurt us.
Shit,
my thoughts are misunderstood like Alberta's hurt us.
Motherfucker, I still eat burgers.
Kamikaze pilot repairing.
The dangers of flight are repairing.
Still don't know who killed who in 9/11, but I can check up on the gear that my favorite rapper's wearing. Don't rock ice, but I talk nice every now and then. I give you advice. When I step on the mic, you feel the pressure like that guy in casino with a set and a bite. When I'm not passive, I'm aggressive. Talk shit till you agree, this shit's impressive.
Yeah,
yeah, that's how we roll.
I don't really know, I don't really care. Maybe it's the way that you wear your hair. But I'm sick of the stupid, sick of the clueless. Damn wrong, if you think I ain't gonna do this. Hit the stage like an actor that just got his break. Flip a page, write a chapter and see what I make. Spit with rage, I'm a master of amazing. Raising hell in every half star hotel. You can't tell me what to do. Your motive seems just as screwed. Delivering adrenaline, the medicine of many men. 2 minutes to 11 and we're ending your set. Eliminate the middleman, you best believe it will and can. And get your damn DJ off the decks.
Ultimate high to calm the nerves.
She told me when I found her passed out on the curb. I like when she keeps me up.
up with all her words, and I'll always lend her a hand when she's ready to purge. She likes to dance and get sand in her hair in an Arabian night. She's an animal who won't show her homo sapiens side. She's my Canadian bride, but needs to find a lady inside before she hurts the baby inside. It's a movie about me,
then I don't stop it.
Fall asleep hungry,
and wake up starving.
I always wait for my food with a grimace,
cause I know she'll make my lips warm when I'm finished.
Johnny Suit and Tie met in band class. We have a band now. We're badass. Johnny Suit and Tie is a man now. Ha! Sad man. He's a bad man.
Of course, then you will hear a very amusing approach that a man will give you. He may dance with you for a while and then press you close and say, you know, it's fate that we met. Let's live for tonight. I'll hate myself in the morning. He's asleep late.
I'm not a gentleman. When I leave tonight, you're the one I'm going with. I'm not settling. I'm just looking for somebody to be lonely with. I'm not a gentleman. When I leave tonight, you're the one I'm going with. I'm not settling. I'm just looking for somebody to be lonely with.
This force is too much to manage.
I'm pushed too hard to handle. Slipped from the handrail and landed in the arms of a beautiful damsel. Just let me fall, I don't wanna go that way. I'm haggard and handcuffed to a metric ton of emotional baggage. Cut the chain, I can't just walk away from my luggage. With my back turned, I don't trust you to rummage. Give me a restraining order
to maintain order.
Stay in your borders
while I stay sober.
As the world gets older,
I pray to hold her.
I wanted one question, but I already told her.
So hold up,
hold on. Will I fold up the papers and hope I don't get cold on? Wait for the beard to grow long. I'm just setting out, and man, is the road long.
I'm not a gentleman. When I leave tonight, gentleman. I'm not a gentleman. I'm not a gentleman. When I leave tonight, you're the one I'm going with. I'm not settling. I'm just looking for somebody to be lonely with. I'm not a gentleman. One I'm going with, I'm not settling. Just looking for somebody to be lonely with.
I'm alone with the morning mist, dreaming of our only kiss, and you, the one I was with. Aside from the tricks and gimmicks, I can see why you're in it. It's a new beginning, even minutes could live it. Cause this is an instance just as intimate as a soul breathing life in an instrument. I'm just looking for a dame in red. It's hard to look up when all you do is hang your head in my single bed. I'm hanging from a single thread. I'm sick of being single, so I'm singing instead. The hardest thing was you never said goodbye. When the stars take shape, we can share the sky. Two pairs of eyes unaware, someone was staring on the other side. It was subtle, but I saw you in the sky.
I'm not a gentleman. When I leave tonight, you're the one I'm going with. I'm not settling. I'm just looking for somebody to be lonely with. I'm not a gentleman. When I leave tonight, you're the one I'm going with. I'm not settling. Just looking for somebody to be lonely with.
Walking through shallow ripples on the seashore. The deep end scares me, but pacing makes my feet sore. So I guess I gotta take the plunge. Can we talk about me and you?
Some time over lunch?
Ha! She walked away with a smile like I was out of her league.
That's true.
At least she blessed me with the back view. The perfectly proportional hourglass shape. Who times out her moves, so she never makes a mistake.
She's looking for a lover.
In the world where sin has become just another social insurance number. Alone we're both odd, but together we can be even. In the dark we can listen to each other breathing.
Sexual? Yes. Love? No. It can't grow. Sexual? Yes. Love? No. It can't grow.
For now we'll
sexual?
Keep
yes. Love? No.
And only will us stop when the road's done. For now we'll
sexual?
Keep
yes. Love? No.
And only will us stop when the road's done.
No.
For now we'll
sexual?
Keep
yes. Love? No.
And only will us stop when I hit the bottom.
No.
Sexual? Stop
yes.
When I hit the
love? No.
Only will us stop when I hit the bottom.
No.
Let's move like
trained soldiers close off the perimeter with barbed wire and a big sign which says no visitors. Planet holds a monopoly on rocking the mic awkwardly. Karma crushes critics claiming I don't drop it properly. But no problems, no stress, just a nice tantric atmosphere. Everything was calm when the havoc appeared. What happened here? Gotta keep moving, backpack for constant travel. Roll, I wanna go, I feel like a crack addict. Unraveling my soul, I'm gonna blow. I need a smoke, I should leave, don't you provoke me. I'm easily enraged and known for choking. See me in Johnny's suit and tie. We be planting seeds, cause trees feed us oxygen and the next generation needs to breathe clean. And please, you wanna change the world? Go ahead and try. End up tie-dyed, pie-eyed, and walking off a skyrise. I'm a cool person, fighting with hate and anger, getting caught up in the moment, living dangerous. Disaster looms like doomsday two, boom, game over. Got me wondering why I chose to stay sober. In the eye of the storm, we stay normal, full control of the console. We stay dope, it's constant like pain from swelling tonsils.
The wind, the water, they fight. Curling cold currents for where we sleep tonight. The sun, the moon, unite. There's fires in the hillside, glazing my eyes with their candlelight. Packing my knapsack one more time, whisper to the widow that she'll be fine. Put my head in a pillow to kill the time. Kill the flame, bring the rain. Stop, rip and roll when you feel the pain. Looking for a new moon and a lion's mane. It could've come too soon, I got time to tame. We don't really know what to place to blame. Try to lose a foe through the waving plains. Swim through my pulse of the beast is slain. Walking on hot coals so we face the rain. Red Rover, Red Rover, tell me your name before it's over. Looking through the rubble for the four-leaf clover. Black and blue sky, tears in the dark. Try to hitch a ride on Noah's Ark. Manic mannequins burning in the park. Automatic Sandman, wait for the start of a radic. Planning to make their mark, it took one spark.
I travel through this world's path with my wordcraft, received with an absurd laugh, murdering my thoughts with every blurred paragraph. Waiting for the day the solar snaps and melts our polar caps. Wear tight molar hats and get pounds instead of shoulder slaps.
Stone soldiers look for rebels in the rubble.
Where are they?
Stone rebels sleep forever together in the huddle.
Those dudes were freedom fighters. They're responsible for giving flaming monks their lighters. And fire hazards are a criminal offense. Please ignore the impaled Jesus on your white picket fence. Rotting in the sun, but to you the smell don't make no sense. I'm told I'll see you all in hell, cause I inhale. My iron lung exhales a pail of nails, which I use to reinforce my bunker for the day when all else fails. Play solitaire and solitary with the snails.
Until it's ready to be put up on a pedestal. Look at what these letters do. My message is clear, but you get it confused. I try to stay simple while expressing my views, which are often complicated like the knots in my shoes. The pot makes memories so easy to lose. So I chronicle my life on top of the groove. Once upon a time that was awkward to do, but now it's smooth, making words do what I want them to.
This one here, and that one there.
I'm like FedEx with these letters, yo, I handle with care. Preparing my room, I'm setting the mood. I light a few candles, then I light up the dude. Now leave me alone, adjust the treble and tone. Cause the beat is even better with my head in these phones. Once I get in the zone, there's no getting out. At least until it's finished, though it's ready for my mouth. If it isn't, then I'll fix it till the rain is shred of doubt. That's when I put it down so you can see what I'm about. When my pen is full, it's incredible. I write until it's ready to be put up on a pedestal. Look at what these letters do. When I'm clever, mixing up 26 for you. When my pen is full, it's incredible. I write until it's ready to be put up on a pedestal. Look at what these letters do. My message is clear, but you get it confused. I'm a writer, can't you see it in these eyes? The simplest things have a secret inside. I like to stay silent and stick to myself, just observing the world and everybody else. men and women are sinking and swimming. I'm alive and living, just scribbling some shit down. I'm sick, the songs are my symptoms. You don't have to listen, I'm just trying to share my vision. In the beginning, when only heaven existed, it was words God spoke that brought the world into existence. That's why I know the strength in each and every sentence. Hence the time I spend on everything I mention. This pen is like a finger, so I guess I have 11. Could be removed, but that's expensive. Pretend it's not there, but a friendship is extensive. So I guess I have to wait until I'm dead at Armageddon. Simple or complex, general or specific, scattered or consistent, nah, I'm different. You like it, if you don't, you don't. But don't ask me to rewrite it, cause I probably won't. I never need an editor to proofread a spell check, cause all that really matters is if I felt it. And if I felt it, you'll feel it too. My words do more damage than yours could do. Cause y'all think you're tight, and everyone's the dopest. It's not about you, good music is my focus. And good music isn't always braggadocious. It's about being honest and expressing your emotions. So grab this moment like you own it. Take a big breath and hold it. Words last forever even after we eroded. So I keep my paper packed and my pen fully loaded. Bow.
Johnny.
I was young, 5 or 6, I suppose. My father would confine himself with his shortwave radio in the evenings, communicating with distant places or something. Always searching. When he wasn't looking, I would broadcast one of those spoken books on tape, Baby Names for the Blind or something. It was ironic, I guess, communicating with other dads also blind to their families. He came home early one night and caught me, cried. I never saw him again.
I started off in a basket as a stork delivery package. Flying feathered formations in a backpack full of practice. FedEx to rednecks for unprotected sex in a mattress. Breastfed and left dead to a socialist that gone fascist. Every time I look back now, it seems that I'm just a dream. I'm painting primary colors in some sidewalk that I've never seen. Every time I think back now, it seems that I'm just the same. I'm still breaking down walls and building them up for my homegrown shame.
Everything you want to know, but you still feel the same. My eyes are one-way glass and you can't see the flame.
Homegrown shame.
I could have swore you told me that it wouldn't go this far.
Damn it, I could have swore you told me that.
My mama promised that it wouldn't be so hard.
Homegrown shame.
I guess I'm somewhere else, I know that that drives you crazy.
I've met one person like you and she was exactly the same.
I thought you were someone else, you know that that drives me crazy.
Forgetting yesterday is just like dying.
Homegrown shame.
I did my best to get on track, get up and get dressed and pull the slack. Go to confession when I'm messing around and you turn me right side upside down. When I grip the mic, it's like kryptonite. I'm gonna fix it right and then spit it tight for the committed and not. I'll be rid in the flock of a
homegrown.
Take me back, take me home, take me somewhere I can be alone. Cause this phone is old and this crowd is cold. I've been taking the blame since 2 years old. I don't really know what the big deal is. Drinking beers with my peers are the peelers. Everything seemed fine in my eyes, but I lost the time that it fell between. Irreverently blind in my mind as I tried to find a memory. I started to stare at the sky, get aware of my inner demons had been freed.
People, they call me a slob.
Because I don't shave it when I do a bad job.
People, they call me a skid.
Cause I wear the same shit that I did when I was a kid.
People, they call me a slob.
Where on earth is this?
He
once upon a star. 900-foot magma arms lapped at gravity's confines, violently pushing away beacon energy. Pristine photon wavefront push the onlooking imagination while absorbing in the eye of the observer.
Form-fitting galactic assimilation is less comforting in the cold. Brighter lights will constellate in optimistic wishes, or at least that's what I'm told. A stable decline thus searches for a means to supersede flickers, a flash. Rippling quickly in the emptiness alone, noticed only for the moment it rolls past.
Brighter lights will constellate in optimistic wishes. Brighter lights will constellate to draw a witness. Overcast nights suck, but my breath from one time flashes.
Just laughing. The smoke.
attic. Hello, hello, how do you do? One of these days I'd love to see you. So far, so far, so far today. You're still so far away and a part of me. Speaking in questions to dumb side. Seeking my lessons before I'm left behind. I'll take a minute out of every single hour to remind myself behind your flower there's power. I'll take an hour out of every single day to make sure that that power doesn't push me away. I'll take a day out of every single year to make sure that your power is not my fear. I'll take a lifetime to figure you out, but when I do, I light the light in the lighthouse. I'll take a lifetime to figure you out, but when I do, I light the light in the lighthouse. Look for the light, but the fog is so thick you can't see no more. Look for the light, swear I'm gonna meet my darling on the ocean's floor. Look for the light.
Save my breath, then shave a dress. Just craved your sex. I laid to rest with the pain in my chest.
Oh, girl, you're dangerous.
If I had a couple cents, I could call long distance. Hear your voice and it would all make sense. Your way with words calms the nerves, but you make me wanna run my fingers all along your curves.
The other side of town used to seem so far.
Now I kill for a chance to pick you up in my car. You used to be a local phone call away. Now you only come home for the holidays. So celebrate good times, come on. Now this is for the guys in your new hometown. They need to realize how lucky they are. Now this is for the girls in your new hometown. Competing with her is gonna be hard. And this is by the guy in your old hometown. I never realized how lucky I was. I never washed away the pain when I watched you walk away. To this very day I'm still falling in and out of love.
The fog is so thick you can't see no more. Look for the light. Swear I'm gonna meet my darling on the ocean's floor. Look for the light. Oh, look for the light, my friend.
Gotta have it. Depression, strife, riots, murder, all this dread. We're irresistibly drawn to that almost orgiastic state created out of death and destruction. It's in all of us.
Hectic. Chaos is reckless. We can't control everything around us. Hectic. My son is eclectic. Turbulent energy baffles the skeptics. Hectic. Chaos is reckless. We can't control everything around us. Hectic. My son moves eclectic. Turbulent energy baffles the skeptics.
I'm not even solid. Bonds that exist, I don't understand. Very glad for them though. Locomotion slow, you be frozen. Heavy as the whole sun. Perish the notion. Imagine expanse from right where you stand. Your place in the universe. Haphazardly dispersed elementary material across. What is until I'm done this? One in 300 million race for the ovum. I could have been my brother or even my sister. My dad might have missed her while crossing the street. The people you meet, imagine know me.
Sit amongst the heathens and dine with metropolitan garlic eaters, where humane creatures get hypnotized by the devil's facial features and generate fruit that's seedless. You wanna run cause you've had it, take a crack at it. Try to call for help and receive back static. Get the automatic from the attic, acting radically erratic like a crack addict. Cursing like a fat mechanic that got sacked from a slacky work habit. Nerves are scrap and panic, chaos to havoc. Go postal cause you've had it with this world of malice.
Poetic license on the trials of life. Their circle is linked with mayhem on all sides in the wild. Lions kill cheetahs and hyenas. Murder, it's all for survival. Anything it takes on top of your rival. Or fall down as another statistic. Spotted inside the herd, the one with the limp. And come from two sides in hopes to separate him. Straining for strength and coming up empty. Paralyzed in the neck, feast on the belly. Shock sets in an otherwise cold world that refuses to hand you the blindfold.
Dad yelled at Johnny, telling him that there's no minimum age for minimum wage. Johnny said if Dad won't cough up the money, he'll call the helpline and Daddy will live in a cage. Mommy slapped Daddy when she was enraged, cause he slept with another woman while they were engaged. His job has him enslaved. He has dreams about going into the forest to dig his own grave. He's spine. Calling in to buy the new shampoo for its receding hairline. Searching for a solution on airtime.
I don't like this, the nurse says it's another midlife crisis.
Every day he takes the gun off the shelf and sits in the attic pondering killing himself.
Hectic, chaos is reckless. We can't control everything around us. Hectic, my son is eclectic. Turbulent energy baffles the skeptics. Hectic, chaos is reckless. We can't control everything around us. Hectic, my son moves eclectic. Turbulent energy baffles the skeptics.
One giant leap into the frying pan. The last 100 year extreme acceleration. Patience give way to progress today. We're riding the rise of a J-curve incline. Atom smasher, fantastic four. Gamma ray mutation, crawl off the ocean floor. It's come to a head, chaos to wisdom. Premeditation, simple cell division. Addition of everything happening span. Time until now and out of my hands. The opposite of order I crave in some ways. Nothing is given, this is a brave new day.
A hectic place is frenzied like leprechauns. Starting a war with the Celtic race. I keep my sword in a velvet case. Embrace when the Reaper knocks at my door and stares at my face. The mortar murdered the martyr in Mordor. True warriors never heard of a court order. We'll take out their core by sabotaging the axle at the base of the ore transporter. More meaningless war is advocated by the horde in the corner, who swore they'll make sure peace is restored before the moon cycles to another quarter.
Motherfucker, that's how we do. Johnny Soon Die, you know the name. Cam the Wizard, yeah.
We can't control everything around us. Hectic, my son is eclectic. Turbulent energy baffles the skeptics. Hectic, chaos is reckless. We can't control everything around us. Hectic, my son moves eclectic. Turbulent energy baffles the skeptics. Hectic,
chaos, crazy. Hectic, reckless. Brah.
Saving the flavor of me and my friendly neighbor died. But I'm a zoot and die and cry for society's behavior. I don't work for that matter. Participate in a carpool unless I visit dissipated faces on the bar stool.
In high school
I spent most of my time being a high fool. You probably think I'm just some white boy that wants to be black. You probably think that anybody could stand up and rap. But I've been doing this shit for 5 damn years. This mic gave me a callus and a ring in my ears. A right to write and strike fear in all your peers. There's a fight tonight going on right here. Keep your criticism quick and get to the point. And I'll probably take it better if you roll us a joint. But if you're drunk, high or horny, then wait till the morning to tell me I'm boring. If you're drunk, high or horny, then wait till the morning to tell me I'm boring. Don't get me wrong, I like suggestions and questions. But let's not pretend like you can teach me a lesson. I don't rhyme about guns, bitches, and weed. I rhyme about the stitches in my heart that still bleed. I'm my own self-portrait, born and raised. I used to be half-orphan back in the day. In fact, I'm proud to say that I've come a long way. I don't work for that matter. Participate in a carpool unless I visit dissipated faces on the bar stool.
In high school
I spent most of my time being a high fool.
Are you ready to be fucked, man? Dios mio, man. Liam and me, we're gonna fuck you up.
Yeah, well, you know, that's just like
your opinion, man.
Let me tell you something, Pandeo. You pull any of your crazy shit with us, you flash a piece out on the lane, I'll take it away from you and stick it up your ass and pull the fucking trigger till it goes click.
It's obvious you're lacking confidence, honest to God, this is my heart in this. That's why no other star in this party like we to remain anonymous. It's amazing, waiting for the chance to break it. Agitates, aggravates me, my mind state. Flip mode, explode, explore, behold, I choose to walk the path, I wanna know primrose.
Jesus,
you said it, man.
Now I own these soldiers with my control. I show no signs of weakness through the rhymes I hold. I broke the mold a long time ago, master my flow. I battlefold, dabbled in ripping rappers through assholes. I have the crowd laughing at you, they'll be like,
yo, that's the cat that got battered by sleeping, so hit his jeans a poor bastard.
Now I know the mechanics of rapping, I'm all action. Give a headliner a panic attack trying to come after I catapulted out of like Vermont. Out of a hunch, I made a career out of chasing the sun. No matter how long and windy the road, you'll find me always moving forward, never looking behind me.
Forget about your favorite rap picks. Many other MCs need love too, like they were fat chicks.
Lay off, they're starving.
To rip off mics like rapists to ladies' undergarments. And I'm Jack the Microphone Ripper, Bill Brasky with a party mask and a glass of something nasty. Still manage to stay classy. Tired, urging you to buy my musical affairs. While your fan base consists of a dirty teenager sleeping next to dust bunnies and pubic hairs. Right. So don't tell me that you're the man or something, cause I don't really give a damn for one thing. I get the party started like a toga wearing whiskey slamming Jim Belushi, while you sit at home staring at the wall, cause you know your style is fresh like gas station sushi.
I'm like Smitty and Mac and Riz, no I didn't buy your Walkman to listen to you talking.
Shut the fuck up.
Ooh.
Get out of my system, I can't get rid of them. And how'd you get into my goddamn dismin?
Huh? Burning stems to curve your lens, earning tens to pay your vermin friends the rent.
Where'd you learn to dance?
I thought I lost them in Boston when I tossed them to the mosh pit.
Won't amount to anything.
Smoke a doobie for a toonie if it's rolled loosely. Bamboo tiki gets groovy on a Tuesday. Your Bruce Lee moves get subdued by my Uzi, and I only rap boozy cause I just wanna be in a movie.
It's obvious you're lacking confidence, honest to God, this is my heart in this. That's why no other star in this party like we still remain anonymous. It's amazing, waiting for the chance to break it. Agitates, aggravates me, my mind state. Flip mode, explode, explore, behold, I choose to walk the path, I wanna know primrose.
Finding all the meanings repeat.
It's gone too far this time. Out of arm's reach in a calm sleep. Song skips, bomb hits, boom.
Somehow my mattress got flipped between the hours of 2 and 4. So I woke up on the wrong side of the bed. Even the wall logic points to me being on the floor. Now I'm stuck with a bad attitude. My back is real sore. My sheets stink with sweat and there's bugs on me cause my mattress tore. Shit, kid, shit. I need to get out of this wheelchair so I can walk and stop wheeling. But the dire dock got rocked and now I'm stuck swimming.
I lost myself again.
I fell asleep on a pillow embroidered floral.
I've lost
lost myself again
and found myself lying next to a beautiful girl.
I've lost myself again.
From a bird's eye view, I'm staring into dead gloom.
I've lost myself again.
And a feeling of falling, I woke up in my bedroom.
Squad. I'm letting loose a tooth or two from my jaw.
Say what?
I'm chewing up the mic with aptitude, makes your head nod. You know, change the track scene against the law. You don't dig this and just listen to the next song. We always seem to tickle your fancy, make you sing along and wanna dance nasty. Hip hop ain't sad, hip hop ain't crying. Hip hop's just fine, it's me that's been dying. Don't listen to what I say or respect what I do. Cause all I've ever said is how much I respect you. Unless you got a different tone to step to, find yourself a different dude, cause I don't impress you. Don't listen to what I say or respect what I do. Cause all I've ever said is how much I respect you. Unless you got a different tone to step to, find yourself a different dude, cause I don't impress you. Hey there, I see you. You're sleeping in till the afternoon. Well, the show's tonight and we're after you. You're the opening crew, cause we're doing what you don't do. Making music that people like to groove to, in their bedrooms or the cities that they cruise through. I saw your show, it's nothing new, dude. The same old same, wave your hands and say my name. I don't know what to do. I make the music, the rest is up to you. Tell us we suck, but it's not true. So buckle up and double knot your shoes too.
Listen to what I say.
respect what I do. You just might see, I actually respect you. You're not gonna find a better tune to step to. So when the beat stops, remember I left you.
Yeah, motherfucker.
2004 up in this. Nice.
To your buddies, they might agree. Rather buy booze than pay an entrance fee. And that's fine with me, it's your choice. But this is for the ones that missed out on Johnny making the noise.
Slam!
Some of that in your earlobe like a preschool kid playing with crayons. You're out somewhere listening to Chingy, smoking dank in your ride while we rock the crowd like Frank Sly. Check over your attire. Check over the address in the flyer. White nipple shits reflect your character in a negative way, so try to wear something appropriate. Don't expect to dance extremely close. Skinny hoes, they have in videos. Crowd some B-girls and one of them might do a head spin and crack you in the nose.
That's so fun.
But still you wanna complain, the DJ is lame. Throwing your hands in the air is a shame. The girls don't really like you, but you just think that they're tame. You don't know a single song name. The words are hurting your brain. You feel awkward cause you're the only one with a chain. Some guy freestyled and put you to shame. Off that don't like the Calgary Flames. While you rock the same old same. Keep rocking. Don't feel left out.
That's alright.
Yeah. I got a chant that's both catchy and you can relate to it.
You're still my buddy.
It goes.
What?
Hip hop sucks. I can't believe I paid $8. This guy sucks. I can't believe I paid $8. Hip hop sucks. I can't believe I paid $8. This shit sucks. I can't believe I paid $8.
What's going on with these rappers? Like, I don't understand. What the hell are they trying to say? You know, they got their microphone. They got their homies with them up on stage. Everyone's going, yo, yo, yo. I don't know what the hell they're trying. What the fuck are you trying to tell me? You know, I got my hair. I just got a haircut. I got my glow sticks. I'm ready to dance. Let's dance.
Yeah, kicking
nonsense all up in your ear hole.
Looking much cool as a crunch rules. It's gumshoe. Your culture is blended. We descended to end it. Recommended by those who befriended. I'm dope like a doobie. Who you be?
It's lingo. With my pen fresh out the inkwell. Here to paint a picture, paying attention to detail. You didn't plan to fail, you just failed the plan. If you plan on grabbing the mic, then I'll break your hands.
I enjoy people and people, they enjoy me. Cause I kick raps like a disgruntled Taco Bell employee. Choke the mic, fuck the distortion. We're just some porched orphans waiting for groom portions, waving our torches.
I'm so hungry I could eat your organ, but you have no heart, and that's why your music's boring. I'm up to 4 in the morning making music of all sorts. That's why lingo's taking off like planes at airports.
I'm a psycho with a psychic psychic. I snap my fingers and he laughs for me. But we both know that I'll slit his throat as soon as he predicts catastrophe. Cause anything that goes against my will is blasphemy.
You take your medication yet?
Stop asking me.
I have to act happily, cause my home's not exactly a Prozac factory. All the kids laugh at me. I got the back of gumshoe, my homie. Despite the 30 ducats that motherfucker owes me.
Man, I paid that shit back. You know me, me and you are tight like cheese and macaroni. Somebody call the cops. I got more problems than a stone cyclops. That forgot his eye drops.
I creep through my block and my neighbors think I'm odd.
Looking for evidence that your existence is flawed.
You got a better chance of escaping God.
After we blow up the earth, we'll take off in our space pod.
I live an unfinished story in the first person.
Fungibility worsens as the pens inside my hands start bursting.
I live an unfinished story in the first person.
Tearing out the pages cause my wounds need nursing.
I live an unfinished story in the first person.
Fungibility worsens as the pens inside my hands start bursting.
I live an unfinished story in the first person.
Distinctive figure but refer to me as fellow earthling. What up to Al Green? Hold up. My arrival is vital to the craft of poetry recital. Hook me up to an IV, the words I bleed will help with the revival. Write rhymes till my heart rate is idle.
Nurse.
In the middle of your little brittle brain kibble, since your creative outlet in the form of a cripple playing the fiddle. While simultaneous my cranium straining titanium as the flame of my linguistical mania glows radiant.
I like to make music and wear nice shoes.
You kids should respect the things we do to get our name reviewed.
My style's too sick and you're so used.
Sick of rappers who don't rap cause they're not in the mood.
I like to make music and wear nice shoes.
You kids should respect the things we do to get our name reviewed.
My style is fresh and you're so used.
Sick of rappers who don't rap cause they're not in the mood.
The land is dead and the sea is lifeless. I've been surviving on dime bags and cheese slices. War being attacked by gorilla splice with psychics. When they're not reading your mind, the look on their face is priceless. I recorded the battle and watched it in slow-mo. I'm taking an opposition solo. I'm like a lawyer working pro bono. Cause I object for free and use my witness as a promo.
What up the game?
Sometimes we drink whiskey and sometimes we drink wine. I've got advice if y'all are listening.
I hear you.
But really, who the fuck am I? Sometimes we drink whiskey and sometimes we drink wine. I've got advice if y'all are listening. But really, who the fuck am I? And I don't know too many people that feel equal to the rest. Too concerned with their sideburns or who's wearing the shortest dress. To figure out what they're about, and this ozone is a mess. So I gotta go home and smoke the stress, feeling all alone and out of breath. Well, I traded all my food stubs for 2 jugs of brew. Cause my true love sounds better when I'm drunk. And now I'm faded on the bottle, head hollow, full throttle. Take a deep breath and follow me to my top bunk.
Don't even say please.
Beer helmet rocker, half man, half machine, half jerk.
What's up?
Red-eyed Luke Skywalker, shit talker with a smirk. Chillin' with Chewbacca and Jeff Spicoli, puffin' on a watching Beat Street, time to break out the linoleum. I'm already spinning. There's so many women. I can hide my sloppy manners and attempt to impress, but it's the bottom of the inning. And my team is finished. I think I'll send this one out, cause if I don't, I might vomit on her dress.
I've never said I loved you. I don't even care. Truth is I'm ruthless, cutting gum out my pubic hair.
take 10 steps to withdraw. End of the biggest bad dream you ever saw. Till the jaw drops, till the bra pops. I'll take the cheddar sauce with my pork chops. Big ballin',
what?
Out of control.
What?
I sell a soul for a bottle of Cristal. Now I'm 3 in the hole.
What?
4 in the hole, 5 in the hole, 6 in the hole.
I'm in a rut,
7 in a row, and it's like getting punched in the gut.
Sometimes we drink whiskey, and sometimes we drink wine. I've got advice if y'all are listening, but really who the fuck am I? Sometimes we drink whiskey, and sometimes we drink wine. I've got advice if y'all are listening, but really who the fuck am I?
Show me your dark side, where the sun don't shine. Like Apollo 13,
damn,
I need another gunshine. With a belly full of beer, cross-dressing queer, seasonal, depressional, unrefreshable vegetable with professional wrestler hair. I shoot homeless people and boneless chickens for sport. Stand tall and of course I represent myself in court. Born and bred Southern Alberta, stubble jumping redneck cocksucker. 6 o'clock now, girl, when I come home I want a hot supper.
A layman is a layman, like a boat with a straight pan. Fighting in a demon's eyes, Satan, but they just keep on advancing. My only advice is to forget your vices and just keep on dancing. Love life and live every day like it's your last, cause you never know how long you've been lasting.
First impression's the best one any day.
Why?
Cause I can fake it.
I try to press, but I never get any play.
Hey, lay off,
I still get naked.
Anyway, check to see if the coast is clear. 6 years ago, I broke a mirror and still got a year of beer on my sentence. Yes, it's senseless. They keep on saying that I've always been a little bit of a strange one. I'm not complaining, but I think my critic might have only read page one. And while I'm not one to argue, but I think that I might stay up all night and try to write, dabble in a bit of dope until I'm feeling alright. Alright.
Sometimes we drink whiskey, and sometimes we drink wine. I've got advice if y'all are listening, but really who the fuck am I? Sometimes we drink whiskey, and sometimes we drink wine. I've got advice if y'all are listening, but really who the fuck am I?
I've always hated girls. Girls. The world. Broaden your horizons.
It's covered in less than one Photoshop.
2.2. I used to look up to the head of my penis. Jesus. God taught me that
cock envy is my heroes turned out to be the enemy.
I think everybody started preschool at the front of the class with a dumb smile, waiting for a lifetime of mind fucking, as if they're not corrupt enough. Mom and dad shouting louder so they know you can hear them fighting. It's on and on. I'm right, you're wrong. I'm king of your lives. Damaging the tissue between the skull and the brain, affecting decision making skills and behavior patterns, going insane. I've been to the edge and back, had an asthmatic attack, threw a penny off and wished for it back. I've been dead for years since back in 85, drowning my own tears, scared I might not survive.
Loved you, but you gotta die now.